The Bali Neta's propaganda stance exposed today. A PDP insider has admitted that Jammu and Kashmir is not a political issue. At an event, the state finance minister, Haseeb Drabu, said that the strife in the valley was not a political one, but in fact a social problem. The comments leaving the Azadi League red-faced, with the PDP quickly distancing themselves and slamming Drabu, and the National Conference grabbing the chance to hit out at the PDP.
In terms of the concerns, it can't be just a political issue. What you're seeing, and this is the final point I want to leave with you, a thought with you, don't see J&K as a conflict state and as a political issue. It's a society which has social issues right now. We are trying to find our own space. And we are going through a process which many other countries are going through. It's not that we are the only ones over. It's not a political issue, as far as I can see. I think we have been barking up the wrong tree for the last 50, 70 years, talking about the politics of it, the political status, how it's never been improved. I think we also seriously need to look at it in terms of how it's a society in search for itself.